How's everything? I like that hat. I like that hat.
Oh my god. Hi.
Hey, what's your name?
Graham.
My name is Billy.
No, it's not.
This is what happens when you're too iconic.
Oh my god. I'm like shaking right now.
Icon alert. Hey, yo, what up? It's DJ Khaled. I'm in New York City right now. It's about the Undercover Lift. Stay tuned. What's your name?
Kenesha.
Hi.
Is your name Bill?
Billy.
What's your name, man?
Leo.
Billy.
Hello, Billy. You look just like my cousin's boyfriend. I was like, oh my god, David? I'm like, oh no.
No. I'm Billy. What you do for a living?
Research associate for an academic enrichment company.
I'm a locksmith.
Oh, okay.
Got all the keys. The keys to everything. Key is not to get in a car accident. Yeah, the key is to look out for everybody's safety. That's a major key.
And I hate red lights.
They want to slow us down. They want to stop us. What's that song? I got the keys. That's Future and Jay-Z's on it. And some guy's screaming on there. And everything he talks about is keys. But it's like, it's so crazy because I'm a locksmith and I got the keys.
You got the keys?
I got the keys, everything. I got the keys. You have any pets?
I used to have a dog when I was a kid, but I currently don't.
I want a lion.
You want a lion?
You know how people walk their dog? I want to walk my lion in the middle of New York City. I love to go jet skiing. Is there anywhere you can go jet skiing in New York? I'm like one of the best jet skiers. I can be on the phone, handle business. Even in the swimming pool, I've jet skied before. I love jet skiing.
I love jet skiing.
When I make a right turn, can you do me a favor? I switch to go, woo! When I turn right, can you go, woo?
Woo!
Woo! If you can go, woo!
Woo!
We are on drugs, on life, high on life.
Now, do you use beard oil? It looks really nice.
Well, actually, I really take pride in my beard. Feel it.
Okay, oh my gosh, yes, it feels nice.
You know, I feel like I'm a sex symbol. I take care of myself. No, what's so funny, like, I gotta wake up every day knowing when I put my hat on, my shades, and my beard, I'm beautiful. Put my cocoa butter on and get a fresh cut, catching a vibe, you know? Who's some of your favorite moguls you're inspired by?
Of course, Oprah.
Oh yeah, I agree. What about DJ Khaled?
There are days where I really don't know what I'm doing, and all I gotta do is turn on Snapchat and be like, all right, what's DJ Khaled doing today? How is he gonna inspire me today?
What type of music you like?
I love Jay-Z, I love Biggie.
All the icons. That means you gotta like DJ Khaled.
Okay, he's a bit much for me.
But why?
Like,
but
he's real dramatic.
I know, but he got everybody on his album. Like, why is he dramatic?
He's dramatic!
I forgot to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
My name is DJ Khaled.
Oh my god! Jesus!
You think they would let DJ Khaled in the building?
You are not DJ Khaled.
I'm the dramatic one.
I was just listening to your joint with Drake the other day!
Oh yeah, by the way, it's number one record.
Oh my god!
I'm DJ Khaled and I'm freaking out.
Here's the major key. Key to more success.
Thank you so much.
We the best, baby.
That's
we
right.
the best.
Right.
I'm not on earth right now.